No, Morty. This is getting on my nerves. I'm leaving.
But Rick, what are you going to do now?
What kind of question is that? Morty, entertainment, endless possibilities and beautiful dimensions of beautiful women. I'm not here now. Ouch! Where am I?
Hello. I'm the doctor.
Hello, I'm Rick. And by the way, where are we?
I have no idea. When I got out of my ship, someone hit me on the head. And I found myself here.
Mikasa Palatau.
Mike Sosa Jerufalo.
Isabella Fita Cabello.
Come on, man. Rick, above all, don't look him in the eye. Otherwise it will enter the mind.
To whom? Over there!
Yeah.
How to defeat him?
The only way is to get into your mind.
Okay, I can do it!
Just do it! Just do it, you piece of...
You know what mistake you just made? You have entered the mind of the smartest person in the universe!
What was that supposed to mean?
Don't worry about it. The main thing is that we are outside. Come on, let's go to my ship.
Wait, isn't it too small? I can't both fit in there.
Really? So watch.
What the? Oh, fuck yes!
It's a lot to take in, isn't it? Tiny box, huge room inside. What's that about? Let me explain.
It's another dimension.
It's basically another dimension. What?
I also dabble in these things. Like traveling between dimensions or...
I like the bit when someone says it's bigger on the inside. I always look forward to that.
Oh well, sometimes it had to happen. All right then, will you travel with me?
Well, why not?
It could be fun. And where will we go?
Somewhere different, somewhere... brand new.